A student from Chesapeake is being celebrated for her work in the community. Grassfield High honor grad Dasia Bandy was recognized by the Iota Omega Norfolk Pearls Foundation today. Look at this, the group arranged that drive-by parade to thank her for her work in seeking equality and diversity at her school. And her yard, they decorated it too with signs. They gave her a gift card. It looks really exciting. Dasia was one of six students across Hampton Roads to be recognized.